Hey, buddy, my camera on a YouTube subscriber, that tonight, we want tag team championship. Tonight, tonight on Monday Night Raw, it gave me result in the Orders of Pain defeating in the World Tag Team titles tonight. Zach Gable, the tag of Bobby Roode. Bobby Roode is double shots on Aiken. Bobby Roode is on top on the ring. Aiken will result with win defeat in World Tag Team Championships. Zach Gable hit in the Orders of Pain. Now, Aiken and Whistle is picking up Bobby Roode and Zach Gable. Zach Gable drop on Aiken. Now, Aiken and Rizal attack Bobby Roode and Zach Gable, and Drake Maverick is copying of Bobby Roode. And the new and the World Tag Team Champions, Bobby Roode and Zach Gable, and the World Tag Team Champions. And that's incredible. Bobby Roode and Zach Gable, a new tag team championships. Starting now. And the new tag team championships, Bobby Roode and Zach Gable won again. That's an incredible match for Bobby Roode and Zach Gable for the World Tag Team Championship. While attaching championships of eternity. Okay, Bobby Roode and Zach Gable lost last week on Monday Night Raw. Last week, and they lost. Aiken and Rizal and Drake Maverick.
Hey, right back. I'm gonna wrap Bratton real quick.
I know!
Everybody, Cena's number one.
I don't care.
John Cena, number one. Number one.
You interrupt my failure. Don't care. Now, last week, a Drew McIntyre attacked Dolph Ziggler and a former tag team partner, Dolph Ziggler. And last week, Finn Balor helped Dolph Ziggler win last week on Monday Night Raw. So, Drew McIntyre is a former partner, the former friend, Dolph Ziggler. And Drew McIntyre last week, Drew McIntyre attacked Finn Balor in the backstage. So, I just don't really care about. And Drew McIntyre, a referee and let him Drew McIntyre back up. It's not enough for Drew McIntyre. Now tonight, maybe Drew McIntyre and against a former friend, Dolph Ziggler. So sort of Dolph Ziggler. Now next match tonight, Baron Corbin will face against tonight to be Intercontinental Championship Tables, Lives, and Chairs match. From tonight, Seth Rollins versus Baron Corbin, and Seth Rollins defeated Intercontinental Championship match starting tonight. At TLC match tonight. It's waiting to see who walks out, who's going to win it. Now, right now, McQueen, the Hearts of the Hart family, Natalya. I hope that Ruby Riott attack Natalya. Last week, they attacked Natalya. And he, Ruby Riott and Sarah Logan and Liv Morgan embarrassing Natalya on the tables last week. Now, this coming Sunday at TFC, I think Daniel Bryan defending his title at TFC. If AJ Styles wins this Sunday at TLC, if AJ Styles wins, he's becoming new World Championship title on the line. And Daniel Bryan is defending his title face is AJ Styles. So, but you know what I mean? Daniel Bryan embarrassed AJ Styles last weekend. Last Tuesday night. That's embarrassing. Last week on last Tuesday at St. Louis, I am really shocking. This is Daniel Bryan as a new World Championship. But this is part of Daniel Bryan's storyline. Because Daniel Bryan is beat Daniel Bryan beats X-Pel, OKO, Randy Orton versus Dave Bautista versus Daniel Bryan. Last year, and WrestleMania 30, I think Randy Orton and Dave Bautista are back. And Vision is back now because I hope out the game to break. And Randy Orton and Dave Bautista, they are back at Vision right now. And a 16-time World Champion, Sinister Boy, Ric Flair. My first favorite wrestler is AJ Styles, my first favorite wrestler all time. If the phenomenal won AJ Styles, he's in a TNA championship against Samoa Joe in 8-7 years. I think Samoa Joe is a credible wrestler and really good competitor, but I think about Samoa Joe, he got beat against AJ Styles at Civil Showdown at Stadia. And that's incredible matches for Styles and against Samoa Joe. The Civil Showdown at Stadia. And my second favorite wrestler is Seth Hardy. Seth Hardy is always said, delete, 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 delete. And Seth Hardy, he's deletes. And Seth Hardy, in a Randy Orton in a Hell in a Cell match, I think Randy Orton is my favorite wrestler in 2004, and his farm is St. Louis, Missouri. I spell Randy Orton, OKO. But right now, I just think about Bobby Roode and Chad Gable in a brand new tag team titles, the crown. These are a best and amazing, incredible matches. And I really support, I am honored for the World Tag Team Championships of Eternity. So, and that's going to be the glorious World Tag Team Champions for Chad Gable and Bobby Roode in the World Tag Team Championship crown. It's just now. But I think Bobby Roode and Chad Gable are the best first opportunity. I think All Japan against Bobby Roode and Chad Gable is a rematch. It's just coming Sunday. Hopefully, I think Bobby Roode and Chad Gable are the best, victorious, and the glorious Bobby Roode and Chad Gable. And last week, Ruby Riott and Brucey, the Queens of Hearts, I heard Natalya's father, she died, he had a brain tumor. Sam, the Nighthawk father, and Natalya's dad, he had a brain tumor, and he died this year in 2018. And after Natalya is wearing her father's sunglasses, and Ruby Riott is turning up. And Natalya is feeling upset about her father, Sam, the queen. The hearts of the family. Like Olga the Black, the Hitman Heart. And Natalya and Bobby Roode, Natalya, her wife, her mom and dad, and her sister, and Tyson Kidd. And this Sunday, at TLC, Natalya against versus Ruby Riott, the Riott Squad. I think Natalya will win at this Sunday. I think Natalya, she proves her address for Ruby Riott this Sunday at TLC. Probably at this time this Sunday, it'll be a tables match. Sam, so Anvil, Nighthawk. That's Natalya's final, but Natalya sees proves to Ruby Riott, so I really respect her for that. I think Sam Aubrey Nighthawk make Natalya making her upset, her father passed away, and that's gonna happen. Ruby Riott beat up Natalya last week, and she burns her. And then Morgan and Sarah Morgan, they got a table the second time. Right now. I don't like Ruby Riott, Survivor Squad. I don't Woody Camp Survive Squad. But when you guys and when all the fans out there, I don't like the Woody Survive Squad. I don't want respect for Woody Ryan and Sir Logan and Liv Morgan. Well, Ruby Riott, who sees all his pools for Natalia, this Sunday at TLC. What's going to be happen next at TLC? Well, I'm streaming live right now. Just put some comments down there or a new link. Put some more comments. Tomorrow morning, I'm gonna keep get up. I had to get up. I'm gonna take my phone and send it to the fans. But put some comments down here on the link. What's up, Woody Ryott? Dewey? Yep, I'm just right. That's her father, his table, Sam Avril Nahart, put on the table, on the pistol of her. I heard of Natalia is enough to respect for Ruby Riott right now. Natalia is not enough about Ruby Riott in her talk. Sam Owl, not hot. We're going live on the, or streaming live on the YouTube subscriber. Coming up next, Dolph Ziggler versus Drew McIntyre, up next. And tomorrow night, SmackDown Live. At this Sunday, it'll be the final AJ Styles versus Daniel Bryan defeating his title online against the phenomenal Ace of Styles. Now tomorrow night be a dance, be a bottle rap tomorrow night. It'll be the New Day, the Usos, and yeah, the New Day, the Usos, let me say Usos, and I think that from tonight, we all streaming live.
$6 King Box. Choose from the flavored Whopper or three other.
We are live. Starting now. Wait a minute, I got something.